Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be about my skincare routine and a review on all of these products that I have been using since the past 1 month, 2 months? I think 2 months. So all about my skincare. Actually, first of all, I want to answer some questions that I've been getting a lot on my acne video. So people have been asking me, am I still on isotretinoin capsule? I am not. And if my acne came back, so it didn't come back. I know many people commented that it comes back after you stop taking the medicine. But that didn't happen to me. I never got my acne again. I did get a few pimples here and there, which I still do, but not like active acne. And people also ask me if I faced any side effects like hair loss, weight gain, muscle pain, joint pain. I didn't face any of that, but I'm sure other people do face it. So do your research, go to a dermat, don't consume or apply anything that anyone tells you without consulting your dermat. But yeah, I didn't face any problem or side effect with the isotretinoin treatment. It was a magical product for me. It worked for me so well. One more highly asked question was that how did I deal with my open pores and all the scars and blemishes? Now, I didn't face a lot of open pores in which, you know, you have very big open pores or texture. My acne and my texture kind of faded on its own because I was not doing anything back then. And people also asked what I was doing for my blemishes. Like I told you, I was not doing anything. I let them fade away on its own. But after that people were also asking me about my skincare routine, what I'm doing for my skin now after Accutane. And honestly, I did not have a skincare routine. I was not doing anything, but I thought let's try using some products which are good for the scars and blemishes. So that's what today's video is about. I bought some products which are totally catered to acne, blemishes, all the good stuff. So we are going to talk about my current skincare routine and my review. So let's go. Let me tell you, I've never had a proper skincare routine before this. This was the first time because I felt like I don't have time to do my skincare, you know. But even now, I am trying. I have not been able to do it twice in a day, but I did do it every night for the past 2 months. So I have a good idea of how these products work. So let's talk about what I do as soon as I wake up. So after I wake up, I wash my face with just water or sometimes my face wash. And after that, I like to use my jade roller, which I keep this in my freezer. And then every morning I take it out and it's really cold and icy cool. And then I like to massage this all over my face. It does a very nice job of waking me up because I don't know why, but I've been sleeping a lot these days. I'm always sleepy, always getting up late, and my routine is just haywire and I want to change it actually. But yeah, this helps me wake up, and I also like to use this little small end all over my eyes so that my eyes also wake up. And this helps with blood circulation, this helps with massaging your face, getting rid of all of the puffiness. And I like this product. This is definitely not overhyped, but just purchase this if you know you will use it regularly. Otherwise, this will just be sitting in your fridge forever. And yeah, I like the experience. It's extremely cold, a bit uncomfortable, but it helps me definitely to wake myself up, and I feel energized a little bit in my face at least. So I do recommend this. I will give this a 5 on 5 actually. This helps a lot. Let's quickly talk about my face wash. So I have been loving this face wash from Wow. It is called the Vitamin C Foaming Face Wash. It looks like this, comes with a built-in brush, and this is my first purchase from Wow. I was really intrigued into such face washes which come with a brush to see if this really helps or not. And let me tell you, it does. I like the experience of using this. I feel like my hand is not hurting when I'm washing my face. And with this, I have noticed that I wash my face for a longer period of time. I can reach like literally everywhere. It's a nice experience. Doesn't hurt your arm. I like, and I would repurchase this. This has vitamin C, which is good for brightening your complexion. With this brush, it also removes the dead skin cells. And yeah, I like the quantity also. It is 150 ml, which is so big, and I've been using it since months now, and it's going good. And this is a foaming face wash, like I told you. So you can see in the demo, when I press on this, a lot of foam comes up, which I like. I feel like it helps in cleaning my entire face so well, and I would give this a 5 on 5, and I will definitely repurchase. You can also clean the brush, so that's good, and it's not harsh at all. It's a silicone brush, doesn't hurt your face, really gentle on your skin, and I love this product, like genuinely. So the next product I'm going to be talking about is my face scrub, which is the M Caffeine Coffee Face Scrub, and this one is with acne and oil control. This is my third time purchasing this face scrub. I really love M Caffeine face scrub. Especially this variant smells incredible, like a literal cafe on your face. It is so yummy, delicious coffee and chocolate mix. I feel like trying this. It's a great experience. And apart from that, the scrubbing particles are not too harsh. They are tiny, feels good on my skin, and this doesn't dry my skin out at all. This also lasts me a long time. I don't scrub my face every day, but I like to do it like, let's say, once in 3 days. Also, when I'm wearing a lot of makeup while removing it with my face wash, I like to go in with this one, especially to deep clean my pores. I love this product. I mean, I don't even have to say much because this is my third time purchasing this, which says a lot, and I will keep on purchasing this. 10 on 10 for the smell. It's yummy, delicious, and works well on my skin. Okay, I'm weird. After I take my shower, as soon as I'm out, I need to put lip balm on my face, on my lips, before I do anything else on my skin. I feel like the hot water tends to dry out my lips, so as soon as I'm out, I'm just running towards my lip balm. So currently, I like using the Lip Crush Macaroon Lip Balm by Nykaa. Before this, I used to use the Laneige Lip Balm. It's really good. The lip sleeping mask, very deeply, intensely moisturizing. But I feel like this one is also really good. So this one is definitely so much more affordable than Laneige. It comes in so many different variants for you to choose from. And yeah, I would give this a 5 on 5 because it's so affordable and moisturizing. Next thing I want to talk about is my toner, which is like my first toner ever. I have never used a toner. I used to feel like toner is a waste of time. It's just an extra step in your routine which doesn't do much, and I was so wrong. So I purchased the Plum Green Tea Alcohol Free Toner. Looks like this, and this claims to shrink pores, combat acne, tighten up skin and clarify skin. So that's why I got this, so that it will target my blemishes and stuff. And I like this stuff. This toner helps in removing the last bits of dirt that your face wash or your face scrub was not able to remove. It also removes the last bits of makeup that you were not able to remove. Also really good for oily and acne prone skin, as it says over here. And generally people like to use cotton pads while using their toner, but I feel like that's such a waste of cotton that you'll use every day. So for that, I just like to use my hands for this. I like to take around like 7-8 drops of this and just rub it in my palms and then apply it directly to my face and my neck. And now I love using toner. I feel like if I use my toner, I know that I will do my entire skincare routine. It's nice to have a 3-step routine because I know once I use a toner, I will do my moisturizer, my serum, and the whole skincare routine, which I really like. It has helped me to keep the acne away, and I do feel like my pores definitely shrink in when I use this. So I would give this a 4.5. The quantity is also quite good actually. My first purchase from Plum, and I like this. I would definitely recommend you to add a toner in your routine. Next thing I like to do for my eyes, I like to put an under eye cream. So this one is by the Mom's Co. This is what it looks like. Comes with a ruler ball. It says reduces dark circles, puffiness and fine lines. Now let me tell you, I haven't noticed a difference on my dark circles, but I feel like no cream can completely get rid of your dark circles and the darkness around your eyes, and I'm actually okay with whatever I have because I feel like it's natural. We all have it, you know, a little bit, so I'm fine with it. I just wanted a good moisturizer for my under eye area, and I feel this is good. It comes with this roller ball, and once you press on this, the product comes out from here. I just like to tap it underneath my eye a little bit and roll this massager, and the experience is really good. Like I told you, cooling sensation around my eyes. I like it, wakes me up. But after that, you have to use your fingers because this will not completely dissolve into your skin. So just use your fingers, go over it again into this motion. Don't do this motion, otherwise you will get eye bags. Do this motion towards the inner corner of your eyes, like this circle. And do it with your ring finger because I feel like this is the lightest pressure finger. So I like this, moisturizes my under eye area well. Don't use too much, otherwise it will be too thick underneath your eye. So I just use 2 little dots. So I would rate this a 4.5 on 5 stars. Does work for me, and it is 15 grams, lasts me a long time too. But I won't repurchase. I would like to try different eye products too. But yeah, this is what I use currently and I like it. Okay, now next, let's talk about a game changing product for me and my blemishes. So I have tried a lot of serums in the past, but they were good for a nice deeply hydrated skin or like glowing skin. But these days I've been hearing about the niacinamide serum a lot, and I've heard that it's really good for your blemishes, so I thought I'll purchase one. So I got mine from Minimalist Transparent Skincare. This is my first purchase from Minimalist, and look at the bottle. Doesn't this look like something sitting in a chemical laboratory? It's not like a regular skincare looking product, which I like. It is really minimal and nice. It also says transparent skincare, so they are known to disclose all of the products and the active ingredients that they use. So this product claims so many good things. Around 82% saw reduction in blemishes, around 91% saw less acne and reduced open pores. And oh my gosh, I have noticed a difference in my skin. Definitely look at these two pictures. They are like around 1.5 months apart. And can you see? Definitely I had like extremely dark spots over here, dark blemishes. And once I started using this, I have noticed a difference. You have to be patient, okay, with your blemishes. It is not something that will go immediately. Be patient, use something every day, and then you will definitely see a difference. Doesn't have a strong fragrance, which I really like, and it's not oily either. You know, a lot of time I use a serum and I feel like it makes me look greasy. This one doesn't. It is lightweight, and niacinamide is actually known to reduce your blemishes, and they've done like research and all. I do agree with it. I agree with all of the claims that they make. Super impressed. Definitely helped to fade my acne marks quite faster. Without this, I think it would have taken me like months and months, but with this I definitely see that my blemishes have lightened a lot. And if I keep using this, maybe my acne marks will completely fade away one. But yeah, I love this magical product for me. So minimal, so cute. If you had to try one thing from this entire video, try out a niacinamide serum for your blemishes. Now let's move on to a moisturizer that I have been trying. But before we go there, I want to quickly talk about the difference between a serum and a moisturizer, because I was confused to death. I have always used only a serum or only a moisturizer, never both together, because I feel like what was the point and what was the need. I feel like one was enough. But then I researched into it, and your serums are actually targeted towards a specific concern, and this penetrates deep into your skin, like the layers inside your skin. And a moisturizer is good for the upper layer. It doesn't penetrate deep, and as you know, this is thick, so you have to apply a serum first, let it deeply penetrate into your skin, and after that you can lock in the moisture with the moisturizer. So that is the difference. Actually, I know if you use one, you'll feel like you don't need the other product, but it is good to use both, and I have started using both and loving it. But let's talk about the moisturizer. So I've been using the Clinique Moisture Serum. This is what it looks like. Very popular product, very expensive. That is the only con about this product, that it's so expensive. Look at this tiny little tub. You would think that this would be filled entirely, and you would expect, but no, it's only till here. So it is literally till here. So I don't know what and why they have included the last one-third portion, but nothing is there. I can feel the surface. I'm almost out of it, and that is really sad. So I got this because of Mansi Mao. She said in a video that she runs through this like water, and I was like, oh my gosh, if that's the case, I need to try it. This has hyaluronic acid in it, which is good for all of the moisturization. But let me tell you, this is a very lightweight moisturizer. I think anyone can use this, dry skin and also oily skin. It doesn't leave your face feeling greasy. You know, some moisturizers, like I had a moisturizer when I was in school. It was by Pond's, the Pond's like in a white tub. And one day in winters, I applied that nicely into my skin and went to school. And my friend was like, Shreya, you look like an oil pan. And after that, I kind of left using moisturizers. But this one is, oh my, so lightweight, so hydrating. I see why people love this and why this is so hyped. It is expensive. I don't think you need this in your life. I feel like you can go in with a drugstore option also, but it's just something that I've been using and I like it. Would I repurchase this? Chances are low, because it's freaking expensive. But I think I would. If I want to splurge in good skincare, then I see this as an option. Definitely I like it. So after my serum, I like to add this everywhere on my skin. I feel like it gives a nice healthy glow. Feels really nice and healthy. The only con is that it's expensive, so I would give it a 4.5 because of that. Otherwise, it's yummy. I wish at least it was filled up till the bottom, then it would have been better. But it's okay, it's nice. But let me tell you, this is very lightweight also. Like when I got this, it doesn't even feel like, you know, a Clinique product. It is so lightweight and
last week.
And when I received this for the first time, I was like, is there anything in this? Because it literally weighs nothing. But yeah, good stuff, like a good 4.5/5. And now, my friends, that completes my skincare routine, kind of. But if I want to do something about my acne, especially if I get a pimple, a big pimple, then what I like to do is at night before going to bed and after I do my skincare routine, I like to take my favorite Metro gel. Again, this stuff is magic, 100% recommended for your pimples. I don't think if this will work for your acne to get rid of it completely, but if you get a few pimples here and there, then definitely this will reduce it. I notice a difference in one night. The next morning, my pimple is so much smaller and cooled and calmed down. So I love this product. I will repurchase this. I will give this a 5/5. I don't like to apply this everywhere, just on my pimples, just on the active acne that I have. I don't use daily, only sometimes, but it is essential, works for me so well. Magic product. And then if I have a huge pimple which is not going even without that gel, then for an additional quick fix, I like to use this. So this is a spot patch by Nykaa. You can apply this onto your pimple. If you have a big bump, just put this for 24 hours and it will be gone. So I like using this sometimes when I have a stubborn pimple. I did an entire review video on this which you can check out. There is demo in that too. I don't have a current active huge bumpy bump. That's why I couldn't use it and show you. So you can definitely give this a try. And so affordable, just 100 rupees for so many patches. I like this stuff. Quick fix, 5/5 for this as well. And the last thing I want to talk about are face masks. Now, I don't think these face masks help especially to remove the blemishes and stuff, but I like using face masks just because if I'm having a dull, boring day, my skin is feeling very dull, then I like to use this and it gets rid of the dirt and dead skin cells, and I feel like it does deeply clean your pores. So currently I have the Mamaearth C3 face mask, which I like. It is like a dark black color face mask. You look extremely beautiful once you apply this. Works well, definitely. I feel like this gives me a brightened look and I feel like it brings life back into my face. But I'm almost out of it, so I also got the Nykaa Clay It Cool, which looks so unique and bright, and it has such a nice baby blue color. It's a very nice experience. Even if it doesn't reduce your blemishes and all, it will definitely, you know, clean your face very nicely. So I like it. It's like one of my favorite times to pamper myself, pamper my skin. Once a week, face mask is necessary. But yeah guys, this is my current skincare routine. These are all of the products that I have been using since the past 2 months. Loving it. It's my first time when I have this proper skincare routine, and like I told you, I only do it at night, but it feels nice to do something for yourself because we have such fast-paced and busy lives that we forget to take care of our skin, and we should, all of us. So definitely start a skincare routine for yourself. Use any of these or create your own little kit, but definitely do it every day. That is something that I have learned and I will continue to do forever. I tried creating a skincare routine for me which specifically targets my blemishes, and I do feel like it worked and it helped to get rid of my blemishes or lighten my blemishes quite faster. Let me know which other skincare products I should try next. Is there any specific one that you would like for me to try? I want to do this regularly where I try a skincare routine for a month or two and then review it, show you pictures before after, give you my final thoughts and start. Love all of that, so let me know. I hope that this video helped you in any way. Give me a thumbs up if it did. Subscribe if you haven't already. Please leave me a nice comment and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!